Okay, so we're in Sheppey to do some fieldwork techniques today with you, and the first thing that's most important is to come with appropriate footwear so that you don't end up getting soaked.
So as we can see, Mrs. Fite came with the wrong footwear, which is now actually nice and clean, but very wet.
Yeah.
And I came with the appropriate footwear, which is a pair of wellies. And as you can see, my feet are nice and dry. So make sure you have the right things with you.